Today's session, we will learn about Eddy Current Dynamometer. It consists of two non-magnetic solid metallic rotor connected to shaft whose power is to measure. The non-magnetic rotor rotates inside smooth cast iron stator. The stator is provided with exciting coil of DC source. The stator is mounted such that it permits free swing about its axis provided with torque arm, which measure torque. To dissipate generated heat, water is supplied in stator casing. During operation of dynamometer, rotor turns and causes constant change in flux density at all points of stator, resulting formation of eddy current which opposes motion of rotor. This opposing resistance is measured by brake drum in form of torque from which shaft power can be calculated. The eddy current dynamometer measures high power output at all speed. It is compact as compared to other dynamometer of same capacity. Here the torque developed is smooth and continuous under all operating conditions. Here the absorption power can be changed by changing DC current. The eddy current dynamometer cannot produce any torque at zero speed, and here the torque produces is small at low speed. And the eddy current dynamometer can measure power up to 300 hp with maximum speed 6000 rpm.